All right. Hello, Diecast fans. Wanted to do a quick video for you guys. I do have the team transport series, as you can see. I just got it at Walmart on Friday, and I couldn't take it any longer, so I had to open it. But that's not what I'm wanting to show you guys. What I wanted to talk about is backyard tag and guitarded and broke, and myself have kind of been going, having a little discussion about fantasy castings. So I personally don't care for them that much. There are a few that I do like. So I thought maybe I'd show a couple and kind of pose a question to my fellow diecasters, get your thoughts on things. So I guess we want to start with the Bone Shaker. So not actually a real vehicle. I did detail the skull. But it looks like an old roadster. So kind of like a Ford Roadster. This one here is by Johnny Lightning. This is an actual vehicle. And but it kind of looks like this. So the Bone Shaker is a fantasy casting, and then we have the Batmobile. This is an actual vehicle made by George Barris for a TV show. It started out as a 1955 Lincoln Futura. So it technically is a real car. There's only one of them. Or two, I believe. I guess I looked it up and he actually made two, but this is the one from the, you know, the TV series. So, you know, it's not something you could go out and buy. It's not something the dealership would have. It's actually handmade, but it's got the heart and base of a real car. So is the Batmobile a fantasy casting, or is it, I guess, a real casting? For this purpose, we'll call real castings actual cars. Next is the Passing Gasser. It's based on a Willys. It looks just like a Willys. But the name of it by Hot Wheels is Passing Gasser. So is this a fantasy casting? Or is it a real casting? Byway Man. Some of these aren't in that great a shape. This is the only ones I have, so I'm just showing what I got. You know, it looks just like a Chevy pickup. This is the Chevy Silverado. It's got the same body lines as the Byway Man. It's a little bit different, but it's as close as I could get right now. So is the Byway Man a fantasy casting? Or is it a real casting of a Chevy pickup truck? Next, we have the Hightail Hauler. Looks like this Ford. Looks like this Ford pickup truck. Also a Hot Wheels. So, is the Hightail Hauler, is that a fantasy casting? Or is it a real casting? There's no Ford emblems. There's no word Ford on it. But this is definitely, you know, if you know your cars or look it up, a Ford grill and the headlights and looks just like a Ford to me. But that's not what it's called. I also have it here in orange. And next, let's do the 442. Flat out 442. So it's based on an Oldsmobile. It has the Oldsmobile emblem on the front. But again, this isn't a car that you could go to the dealership back in the day and pick up. It's obviously modified for racing. So real casting or fantasy casting? Dodge Supervan. Not labeled as such, but we all know that's what it is. So, real casting or fantasy casting? Here's a really good one for everyone to ponder on. DMC DeLorean. Actual vehicle. But it didn't look like this. This was made for the movie. So is this particular casting a fantasy casting? Or is it a real casting because there is an actual vehicle that looks like this? Now, this is definitely a fantasy casting. This happens to be one I like. Stage Fright. Pretty simple to call this a fantasy casting. I don't think there's any of these running around. I've never seen one. I don't even think anyone was made. Again, what is this? Baja Bruiser. Again, looks just like the Ford front end, the hood, all that good stuff. But the label on the back says Mattel. Sorry, the Spectraflame is messing with the focus on here. But it doesn't say Ford. But that's definitely what it looks like to me. So, fantasy casting or real casting? Okay, well, actually, it says Ford right there. But it's labeled Baja Bruiser. So fantasy casting or real casting? All right, guys. Well, thanks for watching. Please let me know your thoughts and ideas and what you think. Fantasy or real castings? Which ones are these? Thanks for watching.